Hello, kindergarten, and welcome to your online recorded music lesson. I'm so glad that we have this time together, and thank you for joining me today. So for today's class, we have three goals. Number one, these are three things that you will be able to say at the end of our time together. So number one, I practiced keeping a steady beat. Number two, you will be able to say, I learned how to say and sing hello in another language. And number three, you will be able to say, I moved creatively. So let's get started. So your job right now is to keep a steady beat while we sing hello. So you can keep that steady beat on your lap like I'm doing right now. You can clap it. You could pat it on your nose like this. Or you could get creative and keep that steady beat a different way. I'm going to clap it. We'll get there in just a second because I would like to say hello to you first. So to say hello in French, I would say, bonjour mes amis. And you can say it back to me. So bonjour. Bonjour mes amis. And we learned last time, this is not new to us, we learned last time that that means hello, my friends, in French. So, oops, we'll get there. So, go back to that steady beat. I will sing the song. If you remember how it goes, you can sing with me. Bonjour, mes amis, bonjour. Bonjour, mes amis, bonjour. Bonjour, mes amis, bonjour, mes amis, bonjour, mes amis, bonjour. Now switch how you're keeping the beat. If you were keeping it here, maybe now you move to your nose. Get creative. Ready, sing. Bonjour, mes amis, bonjour. Bonjour, mes amis, bonjour. Bonjour, mes amis, bonjour, mes amis, bonjour, mes amis, bonjour. And now we can sing it in English, so keep that beat in a different way. I'm going to tap my ears. Hello, my friends, hello. Hello, my friends, hello. Hello, my friends, hello, my friends, hello, my friends, hello. Mix it up. Hello, my friends, hello. Hello, my friends, hello. Hello, my friends, hello. Hello, my friends, hello. Hands in the air like this. Take a deep breath in. And I have another language to teach you how to say hello in. And that language is Spanish. All right, so to say hello, my friends, in Spanish, it is hola, mis amigos. So repeat after me. Hola. Mis amigos. And all together, that's hola, mis amigos. So go back to that steady beat. Hola, mis amigos, hola. Oh, it's a little bit different because there are more sounds. So when we had bonjour, mes amis, we had one, two, three, four sounds. And now we have hola, mis amigos. Let's count that together. Hola, mis amigos. Six sounds. So it sounds a little bit different. So just keep a steady beat and then join in with the singing when you feel comfortable. Hola, mis amigos, hola. Hola, mis amigos, hola. Hola, mis amigos, hola, mis amigos. Hola, mis amigos, hola. Next on our agenda is an echo song. So similar to our song about the goat, where I sang something and then you echoed me, we'll do the same thing with this new song. So repeat after me. Oh, in the woods, there was a tree. And guess what? There are some movements to this. So let me back up my camera. And this is your first movement. What do I look like here? A tree. Oh, in the woods, there was a tree. the prettiest little tree that you ever did see. The tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now that part you don't echo, but you can join in with me when you know it. So when we've been doing it for a while, when we've practiced, and you know it, you can sing that with me. So, next one. Oh, in the woods, there was a tree, the prettiest little tree that you ever did see. The tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now on that tree, there was a branch. Hold your arm out like this, like a branch. The prettiest little branch that you ever did see. The branch was on the tree, and the tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. And if you don't know that part yet, if you're still learning it, which we all still are, you can just do the movement. So when I go from tree to hole, look, I have a hole in the ground right here, and then the green grass like this. So that's your job, doing the movements during that part. Now on that branch, there was a nest. I had to look and see. Now on that branch, there was a nest. The prettiest little nest that you, gosh darn it. All right, restart. Okay, the next thing on our agenda today is a new song. So this song is an echo song. So similar to our song about the goat, where I sang something and then you sang it back. Same thing happens with this song. So I start and then you follow. Ready? Oh, in the woods, there was a tree. And when we say tree, we go like this, and we look like a tree. The prettiest little tree that you ever did see. And now for this part, just do the movements until you know the words. The tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now we go from a tree, and then with our arms we make a hole in the ground, and then this for green grass. Now on that tree, there was a branch. Stick your arm out like a branch of a tree. The prettiest little branch that you ever did see. The branch was on the tree, and the tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now on that branch, there was a nest. The prettiest little nest that you ever did see. The nest was on the branch, and the branch was on the tree, and the tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now in that nest, there was an egg, the prettiest little egg that you ever did see. The egg was in the nest, and the nest was on the branch, and the branch was on the tree, and the tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now on that egg, there was a bird, the prettiest little bird that you ever did see. The bird was on the egg, and the egg was in the nest, and the nest was on the branch, and the branch was on the tree was in the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now, what do you think was on that little birdie? Now, on that bird, there was a wing, the prettiest little wing that you ever did see. The wing was on the bird, and the bird was on the egg, and the egg was in the nest, and the nest was on the branch, and the branch was on the tree, and the tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground. And the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now on that wing, there was a bug, the prettiest little bug that you ever did see. The bug was, are you ready? All the movements, even if you can't sing, do the movements with me. The bug was on the wing, and the wing was on the bird, and the bird was on the egg, and the egg was in the nest, and the nest was on the branch, and the branch was on the tree, and the tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Oh my goodness, we will have to wait until next time to learn what was on that bug. All right, for our next activity, we saw this image during our last recorded lesson. And I told you that this is something that we will be seeing for a little while. We've got this watering hole, this little pond, and a bunch of animals surrounding. And our mission is to explore what each of these animals would move like if they were dancing to music. So last time we moved like lions. This time we are going to move like elephants. So can you walk like an elephant? Think about what that might look like. Moving with strong weight in straight paths, because an elephant is so large that they can't turn very easily. So you have to think about what it might be like to take up that much space when you move. So I'm going to turn it over to our piece of music for today, and I want you to move like an elephant. Here we go. Okay, kindergarten, I hope that you had fun moving and dancing like an elephant around your living room. Our last activity for today is a song that requires you to think like a construction worker. So somebody who has a hammer, what that might look like. So can you hammer in your hand like this? And somebody who has a saw in your hand like this. And here's our new song. So get that hammer going. Bling, bling, hammer with my hammer, zingo, zango, cutting with my saw. Bling, bling, hammer with my hammer, zingo, zango, cutting with my saw. Now keep it up here. All the way up here. Bling, bling, cutting with my hammer. Zingo, zango, cutting with my saw. Oh, did I mess up the words there? I think I did. Bling, bling, hammer with my hammer. Zingo, zango, cutting with my saw. Now put it all the way down by your toes. You can't see mine because that's a little bit lower than the camera. Bling, bling, hammer with my hammer, zingo, zango, cutting with my saw. Okay, kindergarten, that is all we have for today. Thank you so much for joining me for music class, and I look forward to seeing you very soon. Bye.